Now that it's been out a while, Street Fighter X Tekken is starting to generate tier lists and rankings on a myriad of online communities. While most of them have some substantial variety, there are a few common trends. We can't categorically tell you that you always win with these choices, since a skilled player can even make the worst characters effective. We will now present to you the top characters of Street Fighter X Tekken. The Shotokan fighters are back with a fury, shooting to the top of the list for their easy combos and versatility. Though there are subtle differences in the strengths of their moves, these guys still operate the same way they have for the last 20 years. Use a Tatsumaki to close distance, or extend a combo after a switch with a Shoryuken. With a familiar moveset, no matter which way you slice it, these guys are tough to beat. A ninja from the Tekken camp, Raven surprised a lot of people as he made some early appearances on worst character lists. However, his ability to quickly teleport all over the stage makes him extremely unpredictable. Couple that with the higher than average attack damage and the high hit rate on his super art, and Raven becomes one tough SOB. My personal favorite, Rolento, is an unstoppable force of nature. His Mekong Delta mobility moves make him able to shoot all over the screen without the annoying charge maneuvers of Vega. Patriot Circle deals moderate damage, but covers your entire hitbox, moves you steadily forward, and is virtually impenetrable. Land three in a row, cancel into a super art, and watch the fireworks. While most other characters are on a pretty level playing field, there are a few that still stand out. Zangief, Rufus, and Law, to name a few. And while other characters are more or less equal, there's one unanimous worst character in the game, Yoshimitsu. Long recovery times on unsafe moves and an overly exposed hitbox make the samurai extremely open to punishment. Along with his low priority attacks, including some attacks that just go through an opponent, Yoshimitsu is definitely a rung below the rest, rendering him effectively a novelty character. If you work with any character, they can be effective. But start with these, and you'll get a fast edge on the competition.